ahead, I saw a strange character lurking in the shadows. He didn't look like a busker or a huckster, a homeless person, a hobo, or a hooligan, but somehow had the air of a holy man.
Nothing there.